Hello, Chris Green here with the Flood Insurance Guru, and today we're talking about the rate might be in the contents. What do we mean? Stay tuned. So today we're talking about the rate might be in the contents. And what we're talking about is a large portion of your flood insurance rate may actually determine on the contents coverage, the building coverage. You know, recently we saw where rate was impacted more than 75% based on the contents coverage because of where the contents was going to be located below grade. So it's important to understand this when you're out there shopping for flood insurance and you're trying to get answers. Ask about, hey, what kind of impact does the building have on my rate? What kind of impact does the contents have, or where the contents is located? Because it could be a huge difference whether you're keeping those contents below grade or above grade. And you may even have to sign off on the application states where you're locating these things. So if you've got questions about how to understand your flood insurance rate when it comes to building coverage, when it comes to contents coverage, maybe even additional living expenses, click below to visit our website, floodinsuranceguru.com. Remember, we have an educational background in flood mitigation, which means we're here to help you simplify your flood insurance and understand your risk through education. Thank you.